Okie dokie, today we're going to be making a leather bracelet out of leather hide. So first things first, we're going to get a 12-inch ruler. This is a piece of scrap leather. And we're going to cut. Let's see. Do you want it that wide? That, and we can, let me see your wrist. Okay, put your wrist here. We'll start there. So we're looking at 2, 4, and we're going to make it 5-inch bracelet. Okay, 5 inches wide, right? Because your wrist is too, a little over 2 inches. So what we're going to do, we're going to measure and cut.
Hand me that string you got there. Just a piece of that string. Yep.
Okay.
So let me see your wrist. So we're not going to make it super tight. And that will be... 7 or 6.5 inches, aren't you? Yeah. We'll make it 6.5 inches. I think we can cut this away. When we get a more even cut. Alright, so 7. This side is the inches. Where's the 7? Okay. So, what we're going to do, we're going to get out a little razor knife. But first, we're going to put, this is called a finger guard. It prevents your fingers from being sliced. So, you're going to take, I don't know how sharp this little guy is, but we're going to try to use this, what's called a rotary cutter. And it's like a mini pizza slicer. We're going to do both sides. We do know that it's really super sharp, so you have to be very careful when you're using these things. Whoops, we are going off track. Good thing this is good practice leather. Okay. These are real, everything is dull.
You want my kitchen scissors?
Measured off 7 inches, cutting off, cutting it. Let me see your neck.
Perfect. Okie dokie. So, next thing we're going to do, we're going to put a stamp on. Would you like to put a stamp on? Alright, we're going to just rewind. Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to put the holes in it. And, just love these things. We're going to select a size.
Small size.
No, you don't want to get too small because you want the, technically it would be a lanyard hole. basically you want it to be... Yeah, you want this tube to be able to go through it. So, you want to put your hole in there.
Okay.
You made a hole. Rounding off the corner.
That is a needle that you use.
That you use to sew the leather.
We're not ready for that yet. We're working on the stamps now.
Okay, so we have these little different designs. Trinity.
Pay attention.
Look, we have these different designs. See on top? That's your different designs. Would you like to add a design to your bracelet? Alright, you want the bear?
No, the wolf.
Oh, the wolf? Okay, the wolf. Alright. What else do you want to add? We're gonna stamp it and see if our stamp can. See if our stamp shows.
Do we do the same thing with these?
Where do you want the moon? Put the moon.
Have those little knives too, if they're not really stamps, but.
Wait, I know what you could do.
Switch.
You could use this guy.
Yeah, that'll work.
Well, plus it's wet right now, so maybe when it dries. Oh, I see him. Looks good, huh? Mm-hmm. And then later you paint it.
Hi. So what we're going to do, we're going to take it. What that does when you do that? What do you think that does? there you have a leather bracelet.
Very nice.
More like a wristband.
It's very nice. We'll have to paint it later once the leather gets dry. Awesome.